it's coming more or less north. It's quite hard to follow it. And there was a buzzard in the background too, which was amazing at one point.